he's also streaming.
Oh, Rebecca Harris. Okay. So how am I gonna play against this guy?
You were on his stream lately, weren't you?
No. That was somebody else.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see if he knows this line. I've played it against him a bunch of times. He always struggles here. I don't think he's figured it out yet.
No. You don't want to take it?
No.
No. I think Lucky River would have taken it and flagged.
Yeah, I love my
love pieces.
Yeah, love my material advantage.
Yeah.
But I also like pushing my pawns, like Magnus.
Yeah. So if he take, oh, I thought I had a trap, but maybe it didn't actually work. But now
f6 square is kind of weak for him now.
I just I'm winning positionally speaking, so I don't wanna take any chance. Oh, I could have taken on d6 as well. That's fine. I'm winning positionally, so I don't wanna take unnecessary chances. We'll take this one. Take on d6, and now should be over. Take e5, keep the extra piece. Don't know why he's fighting. Seems like there are more useful ways to spend his time in this tournament. We'll go e6. Oh, I don't take, I just take the queen. Okay, no, he resigned.